Hey there. Do you remember me? I was that guy on TikTok about a year ago who was posting videos of me cooking with my own cum. Oh God, it tasted. I made a new 3-hour video on my YouTube where I go through every single recipe in the original cookbook. It includes an interview with the author, by the way.
Then I was like, if you expect someone else to swallow your cum, you should be able to taste it yourself, you know?
That's all. Please go watch it.